Good morning, children. Children, already we are going through question paper 2. We have completed part A, B, C, D. Today, we will continue with part E. Now, what is given in this part E? Let us discuss. Rearrange the jumbled words to make meaningful sentences in correct order. Begin the sentence with a capital letter and end with a full stop. Now, first of all, let us discuss what is a sentence. As I told you, children, a sentence has few rules. Let us go with the rules. A sentence should start with capital letter and end with any punctuation. Maybe question mark, exclamation, full stop. Right? Next, rule number 2. It should have some sense. That means it should have some meaning. Number 3. When we are writing a proper noun first letter should be capital. Right? If I am writing I, that is I am a boy, that is I first, if it is in first starting of the sentence, naturally it will be capital. But yes, if it comes, it falls in middle of the sentence, again you are going to write it in capital. When we write God for G for God, G should also be in capital. So let us start with this, children. Here we are given some sentences which are not arranged like group of words we are given. Now, we are supposed to arrange this group of words in a proper sentence that will end with full stop and start with a capital letter. So, let us arrange this. Children, you can write it in your workbook. I will write the answers for it. You will write it in your workbook. So, the first one is here, my school I love. My school I love. Now first one given here is I love my school. It should be answer I am writing. Number 1. I love my school. And at the end you put a full stop. Number 2. If I was talking about this I, if this I is anywhere in the middle of the sentence, again it should be in capital. You cannot write like this in small letter. Okay, so this is wrong, children. You will not write like this. Okay, next we shift to number 2. Each in we the recess. Now answer should be each in we the recess. It should be we eat in the recess. We eat in the recess. What do you mean by recess? That is break time, your tiffin time, right? That is called recess. We eat in the recess. Next we shift. Go to school I every day. Answer should be I go to school every day. Here we write I go to school every day. Oh, it should not be in capital. Okay, now number 4. Have I a big house? Like it is not a question. Have I a big house? So it should be I have a big house. I have a big house. Number 5. Cows green eat grass. It should be cows eat green grass. First letter capital, C should be capital, okay? Cows eat green grass. So here we have completed the sentence that has full meaning and it gives a proper look of a sentence with full stop and capital letter. So children, do complete this in your exercise. We will definitely continue with our exercise next, that is F, in our next video. Thank you.